Okay, ito yung challenge number 2. Dito na tayo ng challenge to prove how pure is the honey that we are selling. Okay? This is our wild honey from Cagayan de Oro. So, the challenge is, pag pure kasi yung honey, I'm going to wet this matchstick. I'm going to wet it with the honey. Pure honey, ang mangyayari sa kanya, mag-aano pa rin to. Sisindi pa rin siya. But, if your honey is not pure because of the high moisture and water content, ang mangyayari, hindi na siya sisindi. Huh? Okay, it's hard doing this by myself, but let's see if it's going to light up. Sorry. Ang hirap. Wait, isa. Teka, I'll get an assistant for this.